thank the gods. Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish? Tell me more about him.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Mystios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mystios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around. It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
These fishermen should know something about swordfish. What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing yesterday near Nafi and hasn't returned.
You must miss him.
This is more than a wife missing her husband. I truly fear he's in danger.
In danger of what?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous, but we needed the drachmi to pay Swordfish.
I could rescue your husband. For a price.
Please, I'll find a way to pay. Just get him back.
I'll look for your husband. Where should I start?
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of Anafi, north of here.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Τι μου λυδράς,
Come on.
Someone.
I'm looking for swordfish. Can you help?
Piss off, Malacca.
I'm looking for swordfish.
I know nothing.
Fishmonger. I'm looking for swordfish.
Shh. Are you crazy? You don't find swordfish. Swordfish finds you. Now go before I get my nose cut off.
Vamos, go!
Come on! Here we are. I should be careful. High security here. The axe. Doesn't look like it can cut anything. Let's go, Phobos.
Something else to find that axe, Mircios?
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the sharks eat well.
Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one's seen him for years, Mircios. Some think he's dead. Just last week, some fishermen boldly said we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
I'll do what I want with it. It's mine now.
You let someone die for your greed? Watch yourself, Malaka. Your head looks like it would fetch a pretty price.
Ella.
You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
No. I don't. I can't. I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
I'm not here to break bones. I'm here for information. Give it to me, and I'll be on my way.
I'll answer your questions, but you won't ask the right one.
Can we not play games?
Fine. You're going to need Theseus's armor, which I sold to be part of a collection at the fort.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nikios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But Nikios... Don't make Nikios's mistake. Wear Theseus's armor.
You said you sold Theseus's armor. Who has it?
A military commander, stationed in the fort. He has a cave filled with all sorts of prizes. The armor is his crown jewel.
Sounds like a hard thing to part with.
No, easy. That armor, it would have saved Nikios. It would have saved the boy's father. Yet, I wore it. I didn't deserve. The armor haunted me. No point keeping ghosts in my collection.
Breathe, Collector. I've learned enough. If Theseus's armor is still in the fort, I'll find it.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed to attain two of them.
But someone stole one from me. If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind. And perhaps a piece of your blade.
The hidden cave.
Come on. Ella.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Ugh. Theseus's armor. It is real.
I wonder how many more pieces of Theseus's armor are there. This must be Ardos's house.
Where's the boy? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't you recognize me? Remember all the times we shared? The secrets?
Don't take me for a fool.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am good as...
Dead? Guess what will happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay! What is it you want to know?
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mistios! They just told me to bring him back, but we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? Where is the old man?
They're at Festos village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agree to kidnap the boy?
They're just up the road! The cult! Go kill them all! You'll be doing me a favor, too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mistios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festos. Malaka. There are followers of Ares fanatics up ahead. Who was he going to meet? I should find out.
Before those vultures pecked my eyes out. Not to mention the wolves. I saw them in the bushes earlier.
You called me Mistios. You must know my help comes at the price. You don't look like you're in much of a position to pay.
Why, it's... Hear me out. The people who did this to me, they took everything I had and left me for dead. They've got plenty of other treasures and trinkets at their hideouts, too. Free me, and I'll tell you where to find them. Quick, Mystios! Untie me!
Malakas! Wolves!
Gods! Burns!
Malakka! Got to get it out!
No, no! Fire! Out!
You saved me! Bless you!
You're alive and free. Now tell me about my reward.
Those Malakas took my only prized possession, a family heirloom, an amulet handed down from my mother. They keep their spoils underwater in a cave just west of here.
Which one of the thugs took your amulet?
The leader, a burly man with a huge axe, wears it now. Take his head, and the amulet is yours to keep.
Let the hunt begin.
Thank you, Mystios. Knowing that they are dead will help me sleep easier.
Here we are.
amulet will work perfectly. My love would look beautiful in this.
This must be the amulet the naked man was going on about.
Looks expensive.
I hear you're looking for a certain fish.
Yes. Swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, Mistress.
If he's so dangerous, why are you talking to me?
I'm old, tired, sick of bowing down to pay fees. If you can take him out, we're all better for it.
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die.
I see you. You're wanted, you know that?
Ella. Ella. Off we go.
Come on, come on.
The sharks, the wives, and children will have! Nemos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Vimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to... this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The Cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Heracleion is still mine! All its fish! And all its people!
You're insane. How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the stele. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! I'll feed you to these sharks!
Yeah.
So good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
A broken man, haunted by the Minotaur to the very end.